Hey, this is Arlene. It is June the 9th, 2021. So I just wanted to do a really quick video because I have been getting targeted heavily to my bladder, and this has started yesterday. So yesterday afternoon, I had uncontrolled pain, and I also had it this morning. There's a guy from 5624 Santa Monica Boulevard. Right there, that one, that's the gang stalker there. So anyways, so there's gold diggers in that slight muster building is actually where the guy in the silver, that's a gang stalker there, lives. So I woke up this morning and my bladder was targeted. So I had uncontrolled pain and I have had uncontrolled pain yesterday afternoon. So I just wanted to do a really quick video on it. And that's basically what happened. So I'm just out here taking a break, and of course I've been getting burnt with frequencies. So my hands are burnt, my toes are burnt, just like burnt, burnt, burnt. And that's basically what's been happening today, this morning, on June the 9th. Those cars are going kind of fast. That's the intersection of Santa Monica and Wilton Avenue, right there. I think I can do it. So the uncontrolled peeing, as far as the targeting of the bladder muscle, well, this morning it was from apartment 302 and most likely my refrigerator. So that is something that happens more and more. I have to get out and do more videos on it. Look at the guy in the silver harness still there. Moscato. That's a lookout. That car is going way too fast. It's a nice morning. And look, oh, he finally left, probably because he had to go to work. This guy, same thing, walked by and did a U-turn. To because I'm not going anywhere. So this example, this guy, he doesn't live here in this area, but there'll be people that'll come park the car and then they walk a few blocks back. I don't know why, but they do. Probably get targeted from that light. Pretty. That looks like 117. Yeah, that's 117. This is the guy that comes up. He's come up before when I'm in the stairwell, and he'll come up the back stairs. Yeah, that's him. He has his famous slippers on. He doesn't wear a mask. He's wearing a mask right now because he probably doesn't want his face. That's definitely 117. He's been in 415, 408, 302. Yep, that is him. That's a regular. Mm-hmm.